We also have an update on a body that was found early last week in a pickup truck at a McDonald's in Bulls Gap.
The Mossheim Police Department has identified the body as 46-year-old Abdul Galani of Orlando, Florida. Police say he had been living in his truck locally for several months. The cause of death still under investigation and pending an autopsy.